But whatever. I called Cindric earlier and she was so happy. She's like, yeah, I got laid last night. And she was like fucking all googly about that fucking shit. I don't know what the fuck he did, but it was stupid. She's like, yeah, guess what? I got laid last night. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Dude, I don't joke around when it comes to tapping ass. It's like a 40-minute production.
Oh, man. You toss a little like a seance.
Is that why you spend an hour at the strip bar?
What the fuck? He gets warmed up.
There's just some things you don't repeat in this event, man. You don't cross the line like somebody just did.
And I was like, oh yeah, don't even get me started on crossing the line. You fuck. You fucking. You threw me under the bus big time.
What did I do again? I talked to your wife and told her what?
Whenever I told you that. I can't fucking say it now, you stupid shit.
They're done. Go ahead.
Go ahead and say it, because she might hear me and I might get in trouble.
I can't remember, dude.
Man, that night was fucking hilarious. I went to bed after, like, RVR in one night, and she was laying there, and I went up to cuddle next to her. She fucking farted. And, man, I felt it. And I never even fucking... I never smelled anything like this, and I put the covers down, and I tried to, like, hold the smell in, but I could still smell it. It was, like, leaking me out. It was, like, the fucking, oh, God, it was, like, the worst thing. And then, all of a sudden, I held my breath, and I just fanned it out. It was, like, the worst thing. I could even take it.